Let's play some more Wasteland 2. It's about to get bloody. It's a sign of a welcome mat. What's that? A rail thief. Alright.
It's a beast.
I get over there? I gotta go across the bridge, maybe? Tell that, John.
Thank you.
You know, Rambo'd him, huh? That's annoying how he got Rambo'd. Small scope, 20% sturdy mag, yes. Stop. Oof. Shit. document. Alright. By the time I go to stop it, it's too late.
The
these doors to plan.
Oh.
Okay. No. That's not what I want to do. That's not what I want to do. Booby trapped that one. It wasn't even his supplies. Tim Booze had a blast. Thank you. Thank you, Rangers. Look, I don't want to get that idea that merchandise is overpriced, but in the interest of support of the brave and helpful Desert Rangers, I give you 50% off. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. 50 cents. Thank you. 7.62 millimeter. I don't think he has that gun to use those, though. Nope. He does not. Got those RPGs, man. Yes, to a new location. I can fool in these videos because ain't nobody watching this shit anyhow, but that's alright. I'm enjoying playing. That's what the most important thing is. Yeah. Shot at that gunner, take him out. Take him out. Oh, you won't be gunning nobody. So... Yeah. Oh shit, what happened? What did happen to the, I'm getting my colors everywhere, but I'm not sure what just... I'm not sure what just happened. Can't be good. I mean, I was tripping on acid for a second. Well, what is going on, bro? What's it doing all the colors, bro? It's aggravating. Skies in my head. Let's see, blue skies. There's some down there. Good in there. Doubt it, but you know. This would be like a rusted tin can or some shit. Ooh, a sniper rifle. Farsight. Thank you. Distribute some prints. I probably got perks. And, no, do I have it? Skills. My man's got the skills to kills. Give him 6 points available. Oh, he's got 6 points. Doing pretty good with assault rifle. I think I'll get you the hang on. He got one perk with handyman. No critical failure when using mechanical repair. Improved explosive, 3 minute chance to recover grenade type weapon. I gotta give her some skills, man. She got a shotgun. It's cool. Top driver. What's her purse? Master thief. Master thief. Let's hang on to those. Mr. Sniper Man, he's got any perks? Nobody, he's all his perks. And he's got 10 points. Weaponsmith, we can put. Explorer, let's explore. Outdoorsman. I guess I need to go back and go down underneath this thing down here.
Thank you. dust was gold, these people would be rich. The Topekans have been treating these people like shit. Who's there?
Don't get in my way, Rangers. I'm going to end it all. End the feud before it ends us. It's already taken everything from me. My sons, my husband, my sister who married a Topekan, and her daughter too. Master Kekaba hung my men folk, and Casey James's bombs blew up my women folk. All because of pride and selfishness. Well, I'll make an end of both of them. Casey will deny it, of course, but he's the one who plants all those bombs. He says he'll stop when Kekaba stops hanging Atchison's, and Kekaba says he'll stop hanging when Casey stops bombing. He may be my leader, but he's as much of a fool as Kekaba. He'd rather have a worthless symbol in his hand, a prideful fool who thinks he's a king. There are no Topekans, and no Atchisons either. Those names don't mean anything. We're all the same tribe. Why should I be? We're just another bunch of murderers, just like the Topekans. Casey's bombs didn't pick and choose. All the Atchison men are hanging from the Topekans' gate. We've lost a whole generation. Give me one good reason why. Do you think you'll be able to make peace between those fools? Or maybe you want to kill them before I do. I'll believe it when I see it. But okay, I'll stay my hand until the next Atchison or Topekan dies. If there's another death in this feud, then I'm taking heads. First, I'll be watching, Rangers.
Damn. Grandma was talking about killing people, bro.
Conflict has killed his soul.
This ain't the time to bother me, Rangers. I really ain't in the mood to swap words with you, Rangers. My daughter Jessie should have been home by now. She's been sneaking off with that damn Topekan boy, and I just know he did something stupid and got her captured.
Really? We've been fending for ourselves so long I forgot what a kind word sounded like. Do you mean it? Just name your price. Show you where it is as soon as she's back with me. Who knows? Maybe it'll stop the Topekans from killing us. Don't remember his name. Him and Jessie were friends before that thief Kekaba kicked us out of the Topekan camp. I told Jessie she'd have to make friends with the Atchison kids now, but she's stubborn, like her dad. Where you'll never find it. Might not be polite, but the sooner you're gone, the better.
Damn. All right, Casey. That's spray you with lead till you're dead. Talking jet, fight that, man. Talking jet.
I've lived too long already. So, Rangers, you come to take me down? Well, I've had a good run. Just don't expect me to go quiet. I got work to do here, and I ain't leaving till it's done. Huh? Ain't it obvious? I'm Casey James, security chief. Damn right I am. And until this war with them Topekans is over, I ain't going nowhere. I'll turn myself in when the fighting's done, but not before. I'm a security chief, ain't I? I provide protection against them radio thieves and them Topekans, and that's right. Knew I'd scare them off sooner or later. Tales of the chisel wrecked terror and the hearts of weaker men. You're standing it. And I hate these goddamn hippie teepees. Still, I beat sleeping out in the dust with them lizards. Yeah, you know, for all my countless crimes, I bet you Rangers have a file on me a mile thick. I'm ADN Bombacetable, known as the Chisel. You must heard of me. I'm the last of the hard men. You savvy? Too many to name. Crimes, misdemeanors, rude things. You calling me soft? I've shot men for less. A lot less. Why do they call me the Chisel? Everybody knows why they call me the Chisel. It's because I... Well, what do you know? I forgot why they call me that.
That's pretty funny. That's pretty funny.
Good riddance, coppers.
Coppers. You old bastard ought to shoot you. The Topekans. There we go. Secret treasure. Secret treasure. Ooh. Thirsto girl. A fertilizer sprayer. Okay. I have no clue what a fertilizer sprayer is for, but there you go. He's got so much shit. Pounds, bro. Give it up to her. Give one of those to her. Give one of those to him.
Copy, Echo One. This is Rick. Echo One, congratulations, Echo One.
Thank you. That's John, huh? I'm just looking over at a patch of beard there. Antiques, because they are antiques. I'm going to borrow them out of the apocalypse. Switchman? Well, I used to be a switchman, but the train not running. Ah, okay, he was the one that switched rails. Caught your eye. Oh, what is this? What, Sega Genesis? A Neo Geo. Ah, that's that quest, that CD that. Sega Genesis. Alright. Dude, that is funny. So that sells us. Excuse me. Silences. Is here? Well,
these people have nothing. My God, they're starving to death. If only they could let go of pride and embrace peace.
I can't believe the desert rain. Wow! Is that what I think it is? I can't believe you found one! Here, have a bunch of quarters. You've got free games on my machines for the rest of your life.
funny.